As many as 200 may be dead tonight after the worst air disaster ever in the Netherlands.